Now, a US fact-checking website says Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump's claims that the US provides defense to South Korea practically for free is false. PolitiFact.com, which checks the statements of politicians and advocacy groups for accuracy, confirmed that Seoul pays over $800 million annually to support the US troop presence in South Korea. Now, this article was issued following Trump's recent claim during an interview with NBC's Meet the Press that the US has 28,000 soldiers in South Korea, but hardly gets anything in return compared to the cost of the deployment. The website, citing various experts in the field, also said that Trump overlooked that the US benefits significantly on a strategic level from the arrangement.